there are important things that needs to be done to strengthen this province. First, with a proper understanding and a diagnosis.
Unopala Zombelele we ANC uthi sizobuyela ezandleni ze ANC isifunda sakwaZulu Natal.
And therefore applicant number 1 and 2, your application for bail is hereby denied.
Utinywe ibheyili nabogadi bakhe ababili umfundisi uMbhoro nabekavele ekhoto kwamagistrata wePalm Ridge.
So he's never been in the ring with me, and does he know I've been training for him?
I can't stop him, and I'm gonna stop him, you know. He knows the truth.
Ikutani ye-IBO Bantamweyi Thulekato Malajika uzabe abanga unongoranakhe noyanga sigqibo e-Empress Palace e-Kempton Park ngeLwesihlanu. Kwaba kuhle ukuhlanganiswa zindaba godu ku-SABC 1 ngesindebele lotshani. Unopala Zombelele we-ANC ufikile Mbalula ukholelwa ekutheni ihlangano le emva kokuthunazeka kwaZulu Natal emakhethweni adlulileko. Mbalula ubekhuluma emhlanganweni wekomiti yekulu ye-ANC obanjelwe eThekwini.
I-ANC isesenethemba lokuthi ingavuka ngobutsha. Lokhu kunjengombana ihlangano le ibhalelwe ukuthumba isifundesi ngamavoti aphezulu emakhethweni ka-2024. Ngalokho-ke ihlangano le ikwazi ukubuthelela amaphesenti alitshumi nekhomba kilesi sifunda emakhethweni ka-2024. Abaholi behlangano le bathi umkhonto wesizwe okuyihlangano kamengameli walokhuya uJacob Zuma ngiyo unobangela ukuthi babhalelwe kufumana isekelo le-ANC KwaZulu-Natal. Begodu baveze neentshijilo zokufikiswa kwezenzelwa zomphakathi ebantwini kunye nabomasipalata ababhalelwa ukusebenza endaweni ezinye. Unobhala Zombelele wehlangano le ufikile Mbalula uthi nangaphandle kweentshijilo abaqalene nazo ihlangano le izokwakha ngobutsha.
Disbandment is not the preoccupation of our visit. There might be others who wish for that, but you don't build by disbanding. There are important things that needs to be done to strengthen this province. First, with a proper understanding and a diagnosis of what actually happened in this province.
Ubuholi bakhathesi esifundeni nesi bunethemba lokuthi kuza kulunga nanyana kunjalo Umbalula uthi kusese nezinye izinto eziqakathekileko ekufanele ziqiniswe esifundeni lesi ukwenzela ukuzwisisa kuhle ukuthi kwenzekeni.
Nasi saphetheze ANC njalo. Unobhala we-ANC eGauteng uThemba Nkosi Nciza uthi ihlangano le ifuna isekelo esifundeni esi. Unciza uthi umkhandlu wesifunda sehlangano le bewukhulumisana ngezinto engenzeka bona kube ngizo ezibangele bona i-ANC lahlekelo lisekelo. Unciza uveze bona iGauteng sifunda esiqakathekileko ngokwamahlelo wayo ANC nanyana ibonakala kusifunda esincane ngokobukhulu bebala enarheni le. Unciza ubekhuluma nababekindaba ngemphumela yomhlangano we-ANC eGauteng.
The PEC has resolved to prioritize rebuilding of the organization with specific focus on the basic unit of our branch. The organization will be implementing various mechanisms to facilitate recruitment in our communities, including impactful drives and recruitment campaigns. We recognize that while recruitment will ensure a quantitative improvement, there's also a need to prioritize quality aspects. In this regard, the PEC also resolves to prioritize political education in the organization at the branch.
Umsunguli wehlangano umkhondo wesizwe party uJabulani Khumalo oqothiweko ehlanganweni le uvule icala lobukhohlakali avulela umengameli walokhuya uJacob Zuma. UKhumalo uthi batsho uZuma umkhuphe ngokungemthetho njengomnqophisi kile hlangano engasebenzeli inzuzo. Kanti umkhulumeli weMK party uNhlamulo Ndlela uhlathulule uKhumalo njengomalakazi ophethwe bukhohlakali.
uJabulani Khumalo ufuna isizwe khotho godu. Kileli hlandla uvule licala lobukhohlekalo mengameli walokhu uJacob Zuma. Ukhumalo uthi ufumene imali evela ku-Companies and Intellectual Property Commission uthi bebalinga ukuchugulula abanqophisi bekampani yakhe engenzi inzuzo umkhonto wesizwe. Ukhumalo uyahlathulula ukuthi kwenzekeni ngesikhathi asulwa njengomnqophisi.
I've opened a case of fraud. The reason why I opened the case is because on the 8th, I received an email from CIPC, which was saying that there is an attempt of change of directors in the CNPC of Umkhonto Wesizwe.
Kandike ihlangano le ithi ayikho okungabi khona indaba kaKhumalo, bathi uKhumalo khe wadliwa licala ekhotho nakamangalela ihlangano le ngomgwengweni. Malodliwe licala lokuthi abuyiselwe njengomholi womkhonto wesizwe party. Ikhotho ezamakhetho yahlulela bona uKhumalo njengelunga eliqotshiweko lomkhonto wesizwe party obenganalo ilungelo lokuthwenyeka ngobuholi behlangano le.
Saying that this is coming from a liar and a fraudster, that's been proven so in a court of law. So whatever comes from him, quite honestly, in most cases, has been questionable and will continue to be questionable. The fact of the matter remains, Jabulani Khumalo has got no association with Umkhonto Wesizwe whatsoever. He is not a revolutionary, and instead, he is an attention seeker.
Nakusenjalo, icala elisele lidluliselwe emapholiseni esifunda sakwaZulu Natal ukuthi aphenye.
Umfundisi uPaseka Motswaneng, owaziwa ngelika Mpolo, udinywe ibheli nabogadi bakhe ababili ekhotho kamagistrata wePalmridge eGauteng. Indodana yakhe yona uRevival Motswaneng ukutshe ngesiyeleliso esikhambisana nembandela. Icala liliza ngemva kwevideo egege enkundleni zokuthindana. Batho eveza uMpolo nabogadi bakhe bajokola ngamaphanga nesigidi. Bangena ngekani esikolweni iMatsiliso Primary School eKatlehong. Amadoda la aqalana namacala wokuthumba, ukubetha, ukuthusela kunye nokwaphula umthetho olawula ukuphathwa kwengikhali eziyingozi.
Umtshutshisi wombuso ecaleni likamboro uPhayilo Vilakazi uthi abufakazi bombuso bazokuba sengozini nangumboro ngelwa ibheyili. Abasolwa babotshwe ngemva kwevidiyo ebeyigege enkundleni zokuthindana ekuthiwa iveza abasolwa abathusela botitshere ngesigidi nangephanga esikolweni eKatlehong. U-advocate Philip Dlamini ojamela umboro uthi ukuvalelwa kukamboro nasolwa nabo akukhambisani neenrhuluphelo zabantu.
You are therefore warned to appear at the Knox court date and failure to do so, you may have your release on warning cancelled. And therefore applicant number 1 and 2, your application for bail is hereby denied.
Udinywe ibheyili umboro nogada akhe kanti indodana yakhe itshatshululwe ngokukhonjwa ngomuno.
Amagqwetha wabamangalelwa ecaleni lokubulawa kwakaSenzo Meyiwa athi afuna khe kubuyekezwe ubufakazi womxuzululi wemniningwana yama-cellphone osele athethe umhlalaphasi uColonel Lambata Stein. Igqwetha lomangalelwa liyagandelela bona umsola wesihlanu ufise okuhle Nduli akhange akhulume noKheli Khumalo ngamalanga ekwabulawa ngawo uMeyiwa. Igqwetha likaNduli u-advocate Msholololo usole uStein ngokufaka iinombolo zikaNduli ebufakazini bakhe atsho amninda nje kwaphela. Umsholololo ubuya uKheli Khumalo azange yakhe azame ukusula ifowuni yakhe ngemva kwama-awa abulewe uMeyiwa.
Woke amehlo namhlanje bekaphezu kwezangobatsho yokuthintana komsola wesihlanu ufise kuhle Ntuli kunye naloyo khaba intombi kaMeyiwa uKheli Khumalo okuphikiswa ligcwetha labasola bona azange kwenzeka. USteyn ugandelele ukuthi uNtuli wathindana noKhumalo kabili mhlana amalanga amabili kuRhoboyi namhlana amalanga alitshumi nahlanu kuSewula ngo-2014. Kodwana imitato le yombili nje akhange ibonakale kumarekhodi kafunjathwako weVodacom esigabeni 205. Nanyana kunjalo kodwana uSteyn udzimelele ekutheni amarekhodi weVodacom okufuza afundwe nalayo kafunjathwako. Umsholololo usolo uSteyn ngokuzenzela ubufakazi ukuthwesa iclient lakhe umlando.
Uminyango wezepilo eMpumalanga ukhuthaza abantu bengubo ukuthi bayozihlolisela ikankere yesibeletho. Uminyango lo uhlome ihlelo elenza kube lula ukuhlolelwa ikankere endaweni yemakhaya. Kumamasipalata iChief Albert Luthuli ugidinga inyanga yabomma. Ukuhlolelwa kwekankere kwenziwa ebantwini bengubo emtholapilo kunye nembhedlela ezinganawo amayunithi anikela ngesizo elwisana nobulwelo obufana nalobu. Bamatshumi asithandathu abantu bengubo esele bahlolelwe ikankere le esifundwenesi enyangeni ezintathu ezidluleko kanti balikhulu namatshumi amane abatholakale banekankere yesibeletho.
Imphakathi esendaweni ezisemakhaya kaningi zisemaphethelweni nokwenza ukufinyelela ukutshejwa ukulinganako kwezempilo kube budisi. Yimbhedlela kunye nemtholapilo eminingi azinazo iinsiza ezifaneleko ukulwisana nobulwelwe bekankere nokwenza ukuthi kube budisi ukuhlolelwa kunye nokulapha ubulwelwe bekankere. Umnyango wezempilo esifundenesi uhlome ijima le-LLETZ embhedlela zemakhaya ukulinga ukuletha isisombululo emrarweni lo.
Ndinisendela ukuthi-ke abantu bakithi bangahambi bangarefera kulawo tibhedlela letinye kodwa babe khona la. Singasho ukuthi for nyalo sesihlole over 61,318 and kulapho masihlola sathola ukuthi laba 137 bane-cervical cancer. Lokusho kona ukuthi sicela ukuthi bomake nebantwana bavakashele emaklinikhi ngoba siyahlola emaklinikweni.
Ulindiwe Manana ngomunye walaba abasinda ikankere yesibeletho. Uthi batsho ukutholakala kobulwelwe obumsinyazana nokulatshwa ngikho okusindise impilo yakhe.
Kubomakela abanye ngingathi kibo abasukume kusese early baye emaklinikhi bende i-pap smear. Kubalulekile lokho. Every year uye eklinikhi uyokwenda i-pap smear uphinde akho ukuze utosheshe uthole kulapheka.
Nanyana kunjalo kodwana ukusaba amehlo kwabantu kusesemraro omkhulu khulukhulu endaweni ezisemakhaya. Kanti amajima wokuphandlulula isitshaba aqakatheke khulu njengombana ikankere yesibeletho kuyakhonakala ukuyivikela.
Nasibuya entolo. Umfundi weminyaka elitshumi nekhomba ubudala uvele ekhotho ngokubulala 16. Isidumbu sakhe sitholakale sijunyekwe ekumbeni yokubeka ipahla esikolweni. Sisodaka nendaba lapha nazikuphundileko uyazithola ku-YouTube, SABC Plus naku-Facebook. Nasitshinga ngaphandla sifumana ezithi iphelile imbizo yabaholi bamazwe angange esewula i-Afrika ebeyibanjelwe emzimkhulu weZimbabwe iHarare. Bazwakalise ukuthonyeka ngokwehla kokugula kwe-mpox. Umengameli weSewula Afrika uCyril Ramaphosa obuye abe yikutani yehlanganisela yamazwe e-Afrika nekulungiseleleni ukugula okumabhubhisa uthi i-Afrika ihloga isekelo elikhulu lemali, irhubhululo nokwabelana ngeteknoloji.
Abaholi be-SADC bakhulelwe zinhloko ngokwehla kwe-mpox. I-Democratic Republic of Congo ngiye benabantu abaningi abatheleleka nge-mpox begodwa ukugulokhu rhatsheke khulu emazweni abo makhelwana njengeBurundi, iKenya, iRwanda ne-Uganda. NeSouth Africa apha babalelwe amashumi amabili nane abantu ekhe kwabikwa bona batheleleke nge-mpox, bathathu babo babhubha bese abalishumi nethoba balulama.
Summit also noted the mpox situation on the continent and in the SADC region. The declaration by the World Health Organization of mpox as a public health emergency of international concern, the declaration of mpox as a public health emergency of continental security.
Ihlanganisela esingile ithi kufuze kwenziwe imizamo yokusekela amazwe athintekileko nge-mpox. Amanye wamathwayo ajayelekileko we-mpox kubalwa kiwo amathuthuva, umgomane, ihloko ebuhlungu, ukuqaqamba kwemsipha, ukuza ubuhlungu emhlana nokuphelelwa mamandla. Imphathimandla zithi ukugulokhu kubamba umntu wonke, akuyi ngeminyaka yobudala, ubulili nobuhlanga. Imbalobalo zamva nje zitshengisa ukuthi abantu abaphila ne-HIV namadoda emsemeni namanye amadoda kulula ukuthi batheleleke nge-mpox.
It's clear that a coordinated international response is essential to stop these outbreaks and save lives.
Nakusenjalo, bangaphezu kwe 60 million abantu abahagalelwe sisomiso emazweni ancange eSewula Afrika.
The continued effects of climate shocks, including the The El Nino-induced drought weighed down on our anticipated progress as a region.
Abaholi bamazwe SADC bamukele bebatlikita imvumo yokuqinisa amagadango okukhawulisa i-HIV nentumbantonga ekudosiseni nzima umphakathi kezempilo ngo-2030.
Umsana weminyaka elitshumi nekhomba ubudala ubekwe icala lokubulala umntazana weminyaka elitshumi nesithandathu ubudala uDevney Nel esikolweni samabanga phezulu Overberg eCalden eTlhagwini Kapa. Lokhu kuza ngemva kokutholakala kwesidumbu somntazana lo ekumbeni la kubekwa khona impahla yesikolo.
Ibandla lezokutshutshiswa komphakathi esifundeni seTlhagwini Kapa lithi umsolwa uvele kokuthoma ikhotho kamagistrata weCalidon namhlanje ekuseni. Kanjengombana umsolwa semncane nje akukwazi ukuveza bona ungumbani begodu usiwe endaweni ephephileko. Ungazimbi weminyaka elitshumi nesithandathu ubudala ubike bona ulahlekile isikhathi singaphezu kweveki esidlulileko ngemva kobana angabuye ekhaya solo aye esikolweni. Isidumbu sakhe sayokuthola ekamranini lokubeka impahla yesikolo. Icaleli lisuliselwe ngomhla ka-18 ngokhukhulamungu nakusayokuphenyisiswa.
Ziyanda izehlakalo lapha khona kubulawa abantwana besikolo. Sibuze njalo-ke ekhasini lethu leFacebook ukuthi njengombelethi umtshapho ubona bukuphi. Nakumbono wakho uyalandela mbukeli.
Sana bafuna nina bobaba nibe khona ukhona ukumkhalima umuntu wenguba angeka khona ukukhalima umntwana omsana
umntwana lo uwenza imihlolo namkha wenza iziga uhlazise iSouth Africa yonke ngokubulala umntwana omntazana nohana esikoleni.
Ezinye zezinto ngicabanga ukuthi abantwana bazibukela kubona abantu abadala izinto eziningi nje ezizakalayo udlame lwasekhaya into esejwayelekile impela.
Abantwana besenza izenzo ezumila kunje kuba banethemba kuba abantwana ba-underage ababanjwa.
Iy'dakamizwa ezinemthelela kule kubulalana kwalezi y'ngane. Iy'ngane zibhema kakhulu iy'dakamizwa bese zihamba ziy'nkolweni nazo lezi y'dakamizwa.
Indaba yamalungelo wabantwana lawa abawatholako la e-South Africa yiyo indaba le yenza ukuthi bayenze izinto ezimbi.
Abothisha abasazifundisi kahle leyifundo zabo-life orientation nabo life skills. Iyaziadressa lezi zinto zabo-bullying, all that kind of stuff ezikolweni.
Ngikhala ngohulumeni wethu waletha amalungelo ngoba kudala besihloniphana sisodwa nje singabafundi nothisha simsaba simhlonipha.
Abafuni ukuphuzwa banamalungelo kubo.
Kumele nabanikeze isigwebo wabenza amacala kwabethemba ukuthi ngeke baboshwe.
Umbono ngewombukeli SABC yayizokuthweswa umlando wokuziphendulela ngombono wombukeli. Kezemali iranda liqinile nalilinganiswa nezinye imali ezikulu. Golden Gloves Boxing Promotion ihlale ukuthuthukisela umdlalo wamaguduva emazweni wangaphandle. Emdlalweni olinde ngabomvu ikutani ye-IBO bantamweight uRicardo Malajika uzabe abanga ibhande lakhe noyanga sigcibo e-Empress Palace eCampton Park ngelesihlanu. Umnyanya lo ubanjwa ngaphasi kwesicubulo esithi no kota given begodi uhlale ukuveza ihono lamaguduva elizweneli.
Bobabili kutani IBO bantamweight champion uRicardo Malajika kunye nazaba banganaye ibhande uyanga sigqibo banento yinye abafana ngayo kodwana bafuna ukuvuma. Bobabili akhange khe bajanyise nabalwako. UMalajika ufuna ukujugulula lokhu nakabambana nosigqibo ivekele.
He said he's been in the ring with a lot of people. One thing for sure, he's never been in the ring with me, and does he know I've been training for him as well. So I hope he came with his A game because I'm the magic one. You want to play with magic, bro? You want to play with magic? I don't think he's ready. I don't think he's ready. He's not ready for the magic fight Friday night. I don't think he's ready.
Usqibo kuzabe kokuthoma lweli bhande liphasi umbandu lakhe uThembani Kupheni unethemba lokubana kukhulu kuzako ebizelweni lakhe.
Champ, anything is possible. I can't stop him and I'm gonna stop him, you know. He knows the truth, you know. He said that he doesn't want to admit in front of you guys. He knows the truth. I'm telling you, come Friday night, I'm gonna take the IBO title. Oh, yeah. And I'm not here to play. I'm here to take the belt home.
Ingomuso lomdlalo wamaguduva eSouth Africa lizabe liqaliwe njengombana ababethi maguduva abafana noJuan Albert kunye noKino Koopman nabo babambana.
Busayi, sithokozela ukubona sele ujame kuhle nokujama bezulu. Sithokoze.
Ngomvulo muhle. Haya ke sicalele vele ukuthi bunjani ubujamo bezulu. Sibona lapha livulile South Africa le yonke nasenyezi ibonakala ikhanye kamnandi ngobusuku obu iThemba. Nakusasa ke langa lizabe libonakala kuhle ngoba nakunganamafunja aya. Kodwa nasibona lapha iTshingalanga kunekungu kanti ke nangapha ke ngesifundeni sangapha ngePumalanga ikhona ikungu iyabonakala kezinye indawo abantu bacheche bayelele kuseni nabachayelako. Silemukiso ke lesi esithole kwa South African Weather Services. Nomoya ke kulezi ndawo kuthindeka lapha isifunda sangale ngeTshingalanga Kapa iPumalanga Kapa kancane nangale ke ngeTlhakwini Kapa bese ke lapha mlilo womango onekhonakalo ukuthi ungaba so esizawubona ukuthi vele ukuhamba njani Gauteng sibona lapha ifuthumele ngemva kwamadina noma ekseni iza kuthoma lapha ipholile iPitori fikela lapha ku 27 amazinga ukushisa sifundeni sangale ngeLimpopo sibona lapha ke iPhulukwane ithe 25 nePhalaburwa imusina ke yona ke ithi 26 neThohoyandou eMpumalanga sibona lapha ke ngokuhamba kwesikhathi isikhukhuza sithi 26 Middelburg Malahleni 25 nangapho kuBomhlanga nangapho ngakubovezi ubuhle ngaleke ngakwaZulu Natal sibona ke yachisa lapha eRichards Bay nalapha ke Olundi ukuthi ngeDurban futhumele nge 29 ngemva kwamadina iPumalanga Kapa bonakala ichisa endaweni eziningi khulukhulu lapha eMthatha nge 35 ngemva kwamadina ngiyacho ukuthi kuyachisa hle lapha ke sifundeni sangeTshingalanga Kapa libonakala lipholile lapha ke endaweni zabo Worcester lapha ke Cape Town kumakhaza pheze imini yonke njengoba nasibona amazinga okuchisa ngemva kwamadina athi 17 iTlhakwini Kapa ke ibonakala ichisa kubo Upington Kimberley nge 30 kanti ke kufuthumele lapha eSutherland kamnandi ngemva kwamadina nge 24 siyalapha ke eFreystata sokubona ukuthi khona kunjani ngiyabonakala ukuthi noma kuthoma kumakhazi kuseni ngokuhamba kwesikhathi sifunda sifuthumela kamnandi ukuthi lapha eBethlehem nge 25 kokugcina siyocalela isifunda sangale nge Northwest sithoma kumakhazana ekuseni ngokuhamba kwesikhathi isifunda nokho ke sifuthumele asibonane kodwa ngesikhathi esilandelako tiro.
Ukhona uzihlahla nehlelo zibuya nabazumi asizwe bona bazume kwazumeka na.
Siyathokoza bongwe silotshisa umbukeli okhona usekhaya. Hlangana nendaba esizibetheko enamba namhlanje. Umnyango wezamaphilo lapha esifundeni seMpumalanga ukukhuthaza aboma ukuthi bavele ngaphambili bazozihlolisela ikankere yomlomo wesibeletho njengengxenye ke yokugidinga inyanga yaboma. Ngale kwalokho amalunga wepalamende ivekele abuyela emsebenzini kulandela ukuhlala kokuthoma wepalamende ngemva kokuthi kubunjwe uhulumende webumbano wehlandla lekhomba. Namhlanje lilanga elikhulu lamabeletho lomvumi owaziwa kakhulu enahende uKeifas Siminya. Ngizwa ke indaba esizibhetheko enamba namhlanje sithokoze ithu.
Siyathokoza kusibusiso Sikhosana sizibeka lapha-ke zanamhlanje zikhona indaba zesiSwati kusasa. Kiukhobongile.